Welcome to Peaceful Streaming. So, I was so excited to get to the job when I started at lunchtime. I forgot to read the overview. So it's from Winston Smith, Croft Manor, England. I've been requested by my esteemed employer, Miss Lara Croft, to commission a cleaner for the exterior of her residence, Croft Manor, and have acquired your details from a mutual friend. She is soon to host a charity fundraiser for artifact repatriation and wishes for the manor to be looking tip-top for all of her esteemed international guests. As you'll no doubt discover from the odd buffed brick here and there, I've attempted the task myself, but to no avail. It is simply beyond my advancing years. Please note the roof has only recently been retiled and won't require any of your attention. Okay, well, that explains. When I was trying to figure out why, how we would get up there, we're not going to. Miss Croft is currently recuperating in Egypt after being set upon, but will be back soon to give your handiwork the once over. Okay, so, as I said, this on the description, this is gonna be light commentary. I'm coming down with something, and well, I just like the chilling and the water sound and everything. And I figure other people will too. So I think I'm going to do a little bit on the fountain and then I'll continue. You know what? I believe. So, by the way, this is the first of, I think, five jobs. Okay, yeah, so it stops there. For the DLC. Hey Barry. I'm coming down with something, but you know, it's winter. How are you doing? Oh, really? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah. Well, as I said, it's winter. A lot of stuff going around, unfortunately. Just remember to get enough sleep because that helps boost your immune system. Did I get up there before? I would swear I did. Okay. Is this supposed to be in England? I forget. Because. No, it couldn't be, right? This can't be England. Look at how sunny it is. There are a few clouds, but. Works fine. Works good. I'm moderately busy, which is good. Just trying to get access to some systems and then I can be, you know, completely useful. Yeah, it's good. I mean, it's really completely different from the last two jobs in terms of who I'm working with and for. So yeah, it's a big difference. I'm like, I mean, there's a lot to do, but I'm not stressed like I have been because no one's like, you know, basically trying to make me feel like I'm not doing the job right. And so it's very refreshing. How's school going? Figure out. I think I'll do this entire side and even a little bit of that. And then I'll work on the house. Let me know if my voice is too low. I did turn up the sound on this because, oh, I didn't finish that. Because I had it really low. So I re did recording and then listen, recording and then listen. So hopefully it's about the right balance, but I know because I'm tired, I'm talking a little more quietly. Oh, I forgot to tell Lawrence what you said about in response to. Wait a minute, now I'm forgetting. About him saying sorry. I need to remember that. I just haven't seen him much. He actually wore jeans to work instead of sweatpants starting yesterday, so that's a good sign. Hopefully he's gonna start with doing better. Have I been feeling any better? It's just one of those things. Like, I was getting better, and now I think today I think I'm getting sick. So, but that's what happens, unfortunately, when you take medicine once a week that suppresses your immune system. The winter is really, is just going from like one thing to the other. So, yeah, that's the way it goes. Yeah, no, I'm really exhausted today, and I was having trouble breathing before. I'm very, very congested, so it's nothing serious. I mean, it's just some kind of cold or something. It's not like, I was able to work. It wasn't a huge deal. I'm just glad I was able to work from home, So, but like I said, could be worse. Oh, excuse me. See, wow, that's a sign. It's weird though, like yesterday I felt well enough to, I walked a mile on the treadmill and I even did some spurts of running. So, and then today I just feel like crap, so. So I'd like some more of the feeling better days, but I'll take what I can get. How am I supposed to get up? Oh, okay. That's how I do that. This game is very, excuse me, very forgiving with jumping and falling. So like times when you should be falling, you don't, and so be a little frustrating otherwise. A very weird looking fish. Oh, excuse me, I am so sorry. Clouds are moving, which shouldn't be surprising, except I remember that in the think it was the amusement park job, the merry-go-round. I remember looking at them, and the clouds weren't moving, I'm pretty sure. It's like they're moving, but they're not moving. They're moving, but they're not going anywhere. It's really, isn't that weird? I guess they're just swirling. I think it's hard to say. He seems to be a little better, but you just never know with depression. It's like I try not to read too much into one good day or two, even two good days. So, I think this is just time will tell. If once we see a steady progression, then I think that's when then we can actually say anything definitive. So we'll see. I'm just gonna, I mean, he's stable if nothing else. I'd obviously rather he were improving, but we'll just take it. We'll just take it as it comes. He's doing okay. He's going to work. Granted, later than he used to. So we'll see. It's just, you just, like I said, I'm very cautious about, like, oh, my husband was saying, well, he seems to be doing better, and I was like, don't. Listen, one day or 2 days, good days or decent days are not going to tell you anything. So let's just wait and see. My husband is an eternal optimist, so I don't think I'm a pessimist, but I'm definitely a realist. Actually, I meant to do some of the stuff higher up, so I think I'll do this part and then I will do the area above the front door, see how far I can reach. There it Let's see. Let's try going up. See how far we can get here. Ooh. Nice. Okay, there we go. Okay, so this is the highest I can get. And I know I don't need to do the roof, but I guess I don't need to do the tops of those because I don't see any way to get to them. Okay. Why was I using that nozzle? Was I really? No, I wasn't. Was I? No. Oh my God, I was. I don't know. I think at a far distance, this is not the best. I keep going back and forth on this. I don't know. The odd thing is that this calls for multi-purpose cleaner, which really is pretty funny. I think I'll save the cleaner though, because it seems to be going pretty quickly. Okay, so I don't need to do the tops of those. That would be a little tough. See, so this, okay. work some on the other side. I guess. I thought maybe I was crouching because I felt so short. Winston Smith says, surprisingly tough work, exterior cleaning, isn't it? I got through four flannels on one brick alone. I expect you've brought some high-fangled gizmo or other to speed up the process. Yes, flannels do not work on bricks. Battlement decoration. Battlement is this part. That's upper tower wall. Okay. And buttress. There's got to be some on the other side. I think I'll move this over. I guess like that. I'm thinking, yeah, I should do this first. Let's see. Let's move this first. Thank you. think that's a good stopping place. I'm going to take a short break. And then I'm going to do another PowerWash simulator stream. And Barry, I would assume you're going to sleep soon, probably. So let's see. Yeah. Well, I'm not done, but I'm definitely making progress. Yeah. So I just want to thank Barry, of course, for coming by, and everyone who's watching the VOD. Really, really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying this. I think it's nice, chill game to play and probably to watch, just to, you know, let your mind blank out. And anyway, yeah, so good night, Barry. Everyone else, I hope you're doing well and taking care of yourselves. And I will see you soon. Bye-bye.